Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die. This way, huh? Amazing. Thank you. Hey! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Why you? Oh no, oh no, oh no! Fine. Well, duh. I only care about improving myself.
I owe you.
Looks like someone wants to die. There he is. Seems like he managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way. After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destination.
Man, this is tough! Oh man, at this rate, it's gonna take me way longer than a year to get to King Kai's place. Wait a sec. Hey, that's the tail! Yes, I did it! I made it to the end! Wait. There's nothing here. Huh? Oh, what's that round thing up there? That must be where King Kai is! Hell yeah! Yep, no mistake about it! There's even a house! So if this is King Kai's place, where is he? Ah! Who are you?
Hey, know what you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef!
Huh?
No, maybe you were too starstruck and didn't hear me. Man, you're hopeless. All right, let's see if this one tickles your funny bone. Hello? I've got a joke to tell. Huh? No one's there. Guess I better... Yeah, the phone! Nailed it!
Wait, huh? What's going on?
What's wrong with you? Why are you even here?
Well, I was hoping you could train me.
Train you? Get out of here! I can't train someone who doesn't have a sense of humor!
Oh, come on, King Kai, I'm begging you!
Well, I guess I could, if you pass my little test. If you can make a master comedian like me laugh, then I'll train you.
Wait, you want me to tell you a joke? Cow with no legs, is called ground beef.
No, no, no. Those are the ones I just told. Again.
Guess I better telephone.
No, no, no. Those are the ones I just told. Again.
Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Hey. You laughed! I saw it!
You're pretty good. I'll give you that. I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Nah, I'm done with jokes. I came here to train.
You came here to train? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm going to need to test you, though. I need to see what I'm dealing with here.
Great, you got it.
Who is this guy? Very well. I will train you. This guy just might actually have what it takes. He might be able to handle the Kaioken, and maybe even my greatest technique.
Me, Reen, teaching machine.
Wonder what I'm gonna do today. Maybe I can hunt some dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Looks like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his own apples is long gone.
You're the guy that left me here!
The name's Piccolo. Don't forget it.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my dad fought a long time ago, is he?
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me. Which means you know just how terrifying I am, right?
Yeah, I remember him saying something about Demon King Piccolo being a really bad guy.
All right, let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? First, you need to learn how to fly.
Yeah.
There you go. You can finally start controlling some of your energy. You won't be so happy for long. I'm going to teach you true combat. Now get ready to spar. Come talk to me once you're ready. Don't even think about trying to run away. You got that?
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing. But I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I wish Mr. Piccolo wasn't so mean. I'm as good as dead if this keeps up. Not good. Thanks. Yes. My heavens! What? Yes. Hmm.
Indeed.
Thank you so much! What? Goodbye. Interesting. Yes. Let's see. I guess I could use some more training. I think I can handle this. Here I go! I think I can handle this. I'm scared. I'm gonna do it. I've got to.
Didn't run home crying, huh? Well, let's get right to it. Prepare yourself.
Okay.
Don't look. Feel. Think about what you need to do. Then do it. I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
Hey, I was wondering. You fought my dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something. He said you're not like the old Piccolo. He said, you don't seem like such a bad guy. I think my dad's right. Even though my mom and grandpa are still scared of you.
Just shut your mouth and try to get some sleep. I'm gonna put you through hell tomorrow.
Okay.
Stupid kid.
All right, ready when you are, King Kai.
Now, let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick.
Got it.
Yeah! Wow! I can't believe it! Well done, Goku.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
It's like I keep saying. The spirit bomb is formed by gathering energy from everything around you and concentrating it into a ball. It's incredibly powerful. Screw it up, and you'll blow the very planet you're trying to protect to pieces. And that's why you should only use it as a last resort, and only once for that matter. Just as I thought, he very well might be able to go through the entire training regimen.
This isn't break time. Remember this. You eat, sleep, fight. That's your life now. Don't you dare forget it.
But what if I just...
That's enough! Unless you want to die, you have to get stronger. Stronger than me, and stronger than the Saiyans.
I know, it's just...
Less complaining, more fighting! We'll eat for now, but then it's back to business.
If all I do is train, when I'm not eating or sleeping, I'll die before I get very strong. There's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my dad or Mr. Piccolo. It's impossible. Wait, now's my chance! I can sneak home! Alright. I think... I'll go looking for something to eat. Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me! If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me! I'm just gonna get in the way. I wonder how Mom's doing. I could really go for some of Mom's dumplings. Mr. Piccolo's gonna find out what I did!
Hello there!
Dad?
You bet! We've been on all sorts of adventures together!
Whoa!
I'm Poir! You may have heard about me from Goku!
No, not a word!
Well, that's Goku for you! But you must have heard about Yamcha, right?
Nope. Nothing at...
Of course you have! Wonderful!
So, what brings you here?
That's right! I'm preparing a meal for Yamcha, and this place has the best ingredients around! So I'd better get back to work. I have a few more items to pick up.
Sure. All this talk of food is making me hungry. I should get Mom to fix me something. A pork bun would sure hit the spot.
No!
Stop right there! Someone that bad actually exists. I might run into them again. And when I do, I'll be ready for them.
I can't thank you enough! And you know, you really are crazy strong, Gohan!
Huh? You think so? Strong?
Sure you are! And brave to boot! Like father, like son! I couldn't even handle those enemies! I'm totally useless!
But you didn't run away, right?
Yamcha is hard at work training! The least I can do is fix him a hot meal! Plus, Yamcha is always telling me! He can give 100% because I'm around! That's why I can't give any less myself!
Everyone's working so hard.
Look at the time! I'd better get back and start preparing! Thanks for the help, Gohan! See you around!
Piccolo's one tough teacher, but I am getting stronger. Maybe I can keep at this a little longer. I'm gonna be strong, like Dad and Mr. Piccolo, so I can protect you and everyone else! If it weren't for Mr. Piccolo, I wouldn't be as strong as I am now. And if I keep up my training, maybe I'll get even stronger. All right, better keep at it. Better head back to Mr. Piccolo. Hope Piccolo won't be too mad at me. Maybe if I just apologize, Mr. Piccolo will forgive me. I think I can handle this. I'm gonna take you down. Piccolo?
Give me all you got.
What?
I want you to try and kill me. Come on! I thought you wanted to be strong like me and your old man.
I do!
Is this it? Do you think this is enough to take on the Saiyans?
Here I come, Mr. Piccolo!
Die! Don't forget that feeling!
Right! Get off! What?
This will end it! Looks like you're finally starting to show some promise, kid. I mean, Gohan.
Thank you, Mr. Piccolo! Wow! My mom would freak out if she saw me like this.
Then I guess you'll be needing a fresh set of clothes.
Wait, this is...
What, you got a problem with it?
No, not at all. Thank you, Mr. Piccolo.
Well, not much longer now. The Saiyans should be arriving on Earth sometime tomorrow. Oh no! How can I be so stupid?
What? What's wrong?
I totally forgot how long it's going to take you to travel back across this way! Quick, put your hand on my back and tell your friends to revive you with the Dragon Balls!
Yeah, sure thing!
Come forth, Shinron!
Huh? Your halo's gone! That means you've been revived! Now go! Hurry!
Right! Thanks for everything, King Kai. See ya!
And so, the fated day had finally arrived. Battle with a dangerous duo.
So this is Earth. Not a bad-looking planet.
Guess we should go pay our respects to the little twerps, huh?
First things first, we'll seek out the highest power level. When we do, we'll likely find Raditz's killer, or perhaps Kakarot's son. Found you. All right, Nappa, time to have some fun.
What? A huge this way. I have to tell Mr. Piccolo. The Saiyans. They're finally here. I bet Mr. Piccolo's noticed too.
Straight for us.
Hey, Piccolo, it's been a while.
You're one of the people I saw at Master Roshi's.
Yeah, I'm Krillin. Man, you really have grown up, haven't you? You look just like Goku when he was a kid.
That's enough chit-chat. They're here.
Well, well. Looks like you've been expecting us.
You got that right.
Huh? What's a Namekian doing here?
Namekian?
Oh, I get it. It's been said that Namekians possess extraordinary fighting skills, as well as magical abilities. About.
They know about the Dragon Balls?
That's the whole reason we came to this puny planet. Now hand them over! You may be a Namekian, but there's still only one of you. This is gonna be like swatting away flies!
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I didn't create the Dragon Balls or anything else. My specialty is destruction. And if I'm a fly, then just try and swat me.
Very well. Let's see what the Namekian and his little friends are capable of.
Looks like you and me are thinking the same thing, Vegeta.
These guys look pretty tough. Huh? It's Tien, and Chaozu's with him.
Hey guys, sorry we're late.
Yamcha!
Yamcha? You mean the person Boar was talking about?
Yep, the one and only. He must be Goku's kid.
Well, he definitely looks the part.
Yeah, he's like a mini Goku!
Nice to meet you. My name's Gohan.
Look at that. A few more pipsqueaks have come to play.
Relax, we'll make this quick. Gohan, this is it. Show them what you can do.
Right.
Count me in, too. I've done my fair share of training.
Make them suffer, Cybermen.
Yeah! Yeah!
Gohan. Let me handle
this.
Yeah!
This might prove to be something entertaining after all. Well then, who's next? Let me at him. I'll show him that I'm not messing around. Come on, let's do this.
You green goons better give him hell.
Well, I guess those little monsters weren't as tough as you thought they were. I'll finish the rest of them off by myself. What? Yamcha!
What the? He blew himself up.
I believe it's time we end this little game.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting. Which one wants to die next? So, who wants to die first?
Yamcha!
You gotta be kidding me! How are we supposed to play this to Guar and Bulma?
Solar flare!
No way!
Time to cause some real damage. You all better kiss your butts goodbye.
What?
Jen!
Say your prayers!
Yeah.
Chiaotzu! Chiaotzu! What are you doing?
Farewell, Tien! Please don't die!
No! Don't do it! Chiaotzu! Chiaotzu!
That kinda tickled.
Chiaotzu, I will avenge you. I swear. I'm not going to let your death be in vain. Dry beam!
You think you're pretty tough, don't you?
This can't be.
This has gotta be some kind of nightmare. Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Goku? Humor me. You wouldn't happen to be talking about Kakarot, would you?
Yeah. So what's it to you?
Ah, just as I thought. I guess the Dragon Balls revived him after all. Do you truly believe that he can save you? After all, he could barely handle a weakling like Raditz.
He's gotten stronger since then. I'm sure of it. He's gonna make you beg for mercy. Do you hear me? He's gonna make you beg!
Oh, I wouldn't underestimate Goku if I were you.
Oh yeah? If he's so tough, then where the hell is he, huh?
He'll be here. My dad's definitely gonna come.
Then I guess we'll just have to wait for him, won't we? 3 hours is all he gets, and not a second longer.
3 hours? There ain't no point in waiting around. Screw it. I'm gonna have some fun.
Nappa! Didn't you just hear me?
Sorry, Vegeta. Guess I got a little carried away.
The big oaf is shaking in his boots. The smaller guy's the one we need to keep an eye on. I'm sure of it.
Come on, Goku. Quit making us wait and get over here already! Come on, show us just how much stronger you've become!
Dad?
What do you want, kid? You itching to get your head beat in already?
What's wrong? Are you tired of waiting for Kakarot?
Goku, where are you? All the times for him not to show up. Hey, you think we can make a break for it?
These guys mean business. They plan on wiping out the entire planet.
Dad?
Piccolo, you should get out of here or things start to get hairy.
What do you mean?
You die, Kami dies too, right? If that happens, then we can kiss the Dragon Balls goodbye.
No.
I don't need your sympathy. Just focus on winning.
Right, yeah.
Mr. Piccolo?
Don't have much time left.
Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
Don't have much time left.
What do you want, kid? You itching to get your head beat in already?
What's wrong? Are you tired of waiting for Kakarot?
Where are you, Goku? We need your help!
We don't have much time left.
Time's up.
Too bad. I guess Kakarot was too scared to show his face.
Finally, you twerps are in for a world of pain.
What's with this energy? It's incredible. And it's heading this way.
Wow! You're right, it's huge! And it feels kind of familiar.
Only Goku could have this much energy.
Kakarot. Where?
Vegeta! Are these punks telling the truth?
We'll find out soon enough whether this is actually Kakarot or not. Power level 5,000.
No way! Your scouter must be busted or something!
Nappa, hurry up and kill the riffraff. They could be a real pain if they team up with Kakarot.
But what about the Dragon Balls?
Forget about them. I've got a better idea. That Namekian's home planet should have Dragon Balls even more powerful. We'll do far better heading there instead. Don't you understand? If Kakarot actually lives, then that legend has to be true.
Huh? Get out of here, Mr. Piccolo! I'll handle them until my dad gets here. If you die, we'll definitely lose Kami and the Dragon Balls.
A runt like you can't handle them all alone.
Handle me, huh? This kid over here is a real riot.
Do what I can. Buy my dad some time.
Go on.
Gohan's gonna be brave, and I will too.
Either way, you're all dead.
No way.
Little Pipsqueak's got some power. My arm's all tingled now. Blooded, you're right. Well, let's see if you can make this fun for me.
Now!
guys.
Get out of here, Gohan!
Mr. Piccolo? Why did you...
Just shut up and run!
No! Mr. Piccolo! Please don't die!
All right, I made it!
Goku!
Kami!
Quickly, grab hold of me!
Thanks!
Well, that young man, he actually made his way back from King Kai's planet!
Well, I'm off! I'm fully trained and ready to go!
We're counting on you.
Sight for sore eyes.
Let's go!
Goku versus Vegeta.
I'm sensing some crazy energy over there. I'm picking up two massive sources of power. There's two even bigger ones. And one small one, too. Those numbers don't add up. Wait, did somebody die? Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Close. I'm pumped up and ready to go.